Hello guys, KP Shamino here with a new video for Russian Fishing 4. And today they released a new lake, the Ladoga Lake, and I'm going to show you guys some new stuff. I'm not going to fish in this video because it's way too much. We got a lot of new stuff. So I'm going to show you guys first the info of the lake, that's fish pieces, the map. Then I'm going to show you guys the new reels, the new gear, my thoughts about it. Then we are going to cook a little bit, and in between I'm going to talk about the new skills. I'm going to talk about... yeah, that's it, to be honest. So, let's get started first, the info. So, you need to be level 28 to come here. It's a very high level lake. It's very expensive, this lake, because I was amazed how much everything cost here. The boat license is like 30 silver. It's a lot of money that you need to spend. But I did some fishing already. I just trolled. You guys can see it here. I got two nice Atlantic salmon. So maybe the fish is big here too the whole time. I don't know. But the future will tell. So first we are going to start. Everybody wants to know that. With the reels. But I'm going to do first something else. I'm going to show you guys the map. And the fish pieces, because not everyone is level 28 to come here. So this is the map. You guys see very deep hole, 80 meters. Here I got Atlantic salmons already. It's nice for trolling. You can troll. What I see is you can get spooled here. That's always a pity. So you cannot do the trick that, yeah, when the lake stops, the fish stops too. So that's the a problem, because I will go a little bit further on the new reels a little bit later, and you guys will know what I mean. So here you see the map. So a lot of holes. It looks bigger than it is, to be honest, because I already did some trolling and I was amazed how fast I was over here. So it's not a very big lake, but it's very deep lake. So here you can do the cooking. That's something that we are going to do a little bit later in the video. Now for the fish pieces, it's a really cool lake for fish pieces. I need to say everything is here. So the Atlantic salmon. And let's have a look here. Did I make the board already? No, everybody jumped over me. So you got Atlantic salmon. You got Baltic sturgeon. So the rhinos are doing really well at the moment. Bleak. Blue bream, so you can be a bream boy in this lake. Burbot, catfish, you got char here too, that's really cool. I'm not sure how big they go. Maybe they go a little bit bigger than in Kiora Lake. Chub, common carp, you got common minnow, that's something new. You got roach, you got crucian carp, you got dace, you got eel. You got a frog, you got a gibble carp, you got a grey char, that's a new one too. And Frankie is number one here at the moment. Grayling, eid, lake trout, ludogo, whitefish, perch, pike, red char, rebus, roof, silver bream, smelt, that's new too. This is new too. The three-spined stickleback. You got the valam whitefish, vendace, vimba, volkov whitefish. Vioxa, whitefish, white bream, white eye bream, and zander. So there are a lot of species. I think this is the lake that got the most species in it. So everything is in it. There is no savant trout, there is no Kiora char, but that's normal because it's not Kioro. But I think for the other part, all the fish are here. So a lot of fish that you can catch here. And that's always good because I like a lot of species in a lake. So that was the info. Now it's time to talk a little bit about reels. I already bought one Belogo reel because everything was out of stock. So the big reel was out of stock. I was like, I think 1 hour after that they released the patch in game. But it's very expensive. It's very expensive. So you guys can see it. There are 6 new reels. One bait casting reel brand. That's this one. And the other ones are spinning. I don't know how the braid line influence the wear on those reels, because I only got like 2-3 fish with it. We need to check it in the future, because the Everest, he took a lot of damage on the reel when you used braid line. So, and you got like nice in between reels too. So you got 8000 here on level 22. It's 18.5 kilograms, so the test is higher than the alphas and the gold 80s, and that's very good because we always had a gap between 20 and 26 in level. So now you can buy it, but it's very expensive. It's very expensive, those reels. To give you guys here a view about this one, It's 23,000 for the heaviest one. I bought one. I had 32,000 silver on my bank to get. I was hoping to get at least two new reels with one or two new rods. It's not going to happen because I only can buy one. I already bought it. So you guys can see the stats here. 22 kilograms. It's a 10,000 spool on it. So I hope it's a very good one. I didn't repair it. That's something that we will see in the future. There is only one problem that I got at the moment. I was hoping for some new leaders. Why? Because the highest mono leader is 36 kilograms. So you can just use Braidline then. Then you put like a leader on it. But they don't have no new leaders. So for me, if you buy this one at the moment, you can stack more mono line on it, but that's it. So you cannot go higher in the test, and that's a little bit a pity. So I'm hoping that they go a little bit further in the future. They are going to give us new leaders. Because at the moment you cannot go higher in test. I will show you guys it when we go to the shop if you don't understand what I'm saying at the moment. But you guys will check it out. I bought one because it's shiny gold. So another thing, the rods. And we need to go to the tackle shop now, because this is for the Beluga Reels only shop. So it's exclusive. Then you need to go for the tackle shop. It's over here. So let's have a look to the new rods. That's the Kingfisher. It's all carp rods. Very expensive once again, because the lowest one is 7,000 silver. And the highest one is 15,000. 17.5 kilogram. It's the test of 40 to 120 gram. I was a little bit amazed with the test on this one, because it's very hard to bait fish with this one, because a perch goes higher than this, so you need to buy this one. But this is 20,000, I think, at least, to get the rod. So yeah, it's very expensive. And then we got new lures too. So it's the Volkov lures. It's very small lures, but I think you need to use them in combination with the new skill. I will show you guys a new skill. There is a new skill in spinning. I think it's 100%. So I already used it. They need to translate this. So if somebody is looking that is like an admin or works for Russian Fishing 4, it still needs to be translated to English, this part. So it's called Spirolino with the lure. It's like you got a bobber. I can show you guys it really quick. So let's go to a spinning setup. So here you can see it. So you got a bobber and you got a lure, but it need to be a very low weighted lure. So let's assemble really quick something here. So here you can see it. It's like, this is the bobber. It's 30G. I'm not sure how I need to fish with it. I trolled with it and I got like the smelt on it. I got like a perch on it. The leader is not needed. And then you can put a small lure or a wobbler on it. So it's for sensitive fish. You can put points in it, so I'm going to test it on this lake, but I'm going to test it, of course, on Kyoro Lake too. But it's 100% skill that you need to have for it, so it's not bad. So I think this is a little bit the gear, the new gear. There is some new stuff in it too. You got spot rods too. So the spot rods are from the brand Kingfisher too. You can see it here. And then I'm going to show you guys what I meant with the leader. So we don't have new leader. So if you go to the mono, the nylon, you can see it here. It's 36 kilograms. So not all species bite on Braidline. So you always need to use a leader. But they didn't change this. So therefore I said that the new reel is now a little bit useless. You can stack more mono on it, that's true. But is it going to help you to not get spooled? I don't know. This is a lake that you can get spooled. I think that the Baltic sturgeon can go to 400 kilograms or something. So I'm not sure how you can stop that fish. If you had now here like 70 kilogram. And you can use a braid line of 70 kilograms too, or 50 or 60 kilograms. It's going to make life a lot easier. But I hope in the future that they are going to put this higher. So that's my impression of the leaders. But I think they said something that the new leaders are incoming. So what we are going to do now is we are going to do this skill cooking. So it looks really cool. But now you cannot just make the tea right away. You need the kettle, the tea kettle. I'm going to buy that. I didn't do it. I just checked it around because I wanted to show it in the video. So the workshop and the grocery store. No, that was never. I think the store and the workshop are now separated. So you got the workshop and I think it's over here. So this is the workshop. So if you want to buy tools, you need to go to the hardware store. So over here. So I'm going to buy this one, the tea kettle. It's not that expensive, that's good. 21 silver. Here we go. And I'm going to get this one too. I think this is for coffee. Yes, we are going to buy this too. So here you guys can see it. Is there? We need matches too, of course. And we need wood too to light up the campfire. Okay, for the grocery, you can now buy the equipment in stash. That's really good because you can now buy 10 tea bags. Let's have a look here. You can see it. It's 10 portions now. So in the past, I think it was only one portion or three. I think it was one portion, but you can make three. You can buy beef here too. But I need to go a little bit more in detail for that. Yeah, I just need to play a little bit longer to do some cooking video. So let's have a look. So you guys need to go over there. You can over here. You can go with the boat too. Here is the boat. Yeah, I'm going to show you guys first the other stuff here. So there is the boat dock that you can go around with the boat. So you guys can see it over there. Two boats they got here. This is the fish market. And let's have a look. I already got those two fish, and it's not bad to be honest. 78. So the Atlantic salmon, I got a new smelted just by trolling. I did some trolling with the hunter, the 1002. It works really well here too. I went with the wobbler too. Here is the boat station, and you guys already can see it. 5 days is 29 silver, so it's not cheap, but I hope that you can make some nice money in this lake. So that was the boat. I think over there that's the café, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, this is the café, and let's have a look for the order. So the Bream Trophy is 101 at the moment. So 20 silver for this small fish. So for the stickleback. But I'm going to show you guys now cooking. I think I got everything. This is the workshop. There is the grocery. This is the administration for your map, but now we are going to the island over there, do some cooking. Then I'm going to show you guys the last couple of things in the update. So it looks really cool. I just need to watch a little bit how much money that I can make in this area. There is a lot of stuff that I'm going to test, a lot of new species. On the first side, it looks really well. There are some stuff that I need to check more into depth. It's going to take like, yeah, for sure, a lot of time, but that's cool. That's cool. We finally got a high level lake. I hope that we can make some money here. I'm expecting this lake to be an average of 200-300 silver at least every hour. I'm hoping it's like that. And that's what we are going to need for the equipment to pay everything here. So you need to go over here. And you got like a lot of stuff here now. So you got the fish dryer over here now. You can just put like some roach in it, a little bit of salt, and then you can just dry this fish and eat it too. So it's going to give bonuses, I'm sure of it, the new cooking system. I don't think that you need to put points in it. No. Do you need to put points? At first, you don't need to put points in it. I'm not sure on the later that you need to put points in it. So here you got the brazier. So kebab, apples, and steak, and then you got here a smokehouse too. You can just put your bream in it. So I still need to unlock it. So that's not bad. I'm not sure what kind of kilogram the bream need to be, but now we make pieces of fish of a bream under 2 kilograms. So now we can make some food from it. It's not bad for the guys that don't know food. Food at the moment is not so needed in the game, but like tea and coffee, it's going to short your fight with very big fish with a lot. I'm hoping that the food is going to do the same, that you get your energy really quick back. So you guys can always see if you are fishing, always be sure that you got this. Because if you hook in a very big one, be sure that your energy is totally full, because it's world of difference. And now we are going to cook a little bit, so let's start the fire. There you go. And let's ma try to make some tea. And there is a lot of new stuff that you can make here. So you guys can see it here. So, but we are going to make hot tea. So here is my tea kettle, here is my pack of tea. And I think we are going to level the cooking with doing this too. I'm hoping that we can level it. Yeah, there you go. It's 0.2% that I went up. Let's do it again. And it's still going to do one portion at a time. I was hoping that I can just make like 10 portions of a pack of tea. But yeah. It's just a little bit less backspace than I guess. So let's have a look that we can make some coffee. Ah, didn't I buy the coffee can? Ah yeah, but I need to do it like this, of course. So I don't have coffee with me. But that's how you need to do the new cooking, guys. So now for a little bit side stuff. So very good, what did they do? And I didn't test it. I totally forgot about it. But you can now give your ground bait a name. So in the past, it was very hard. So ground bait that you made by yourself, you could not name it. So sometimes you had 100 stashes of ground bait, and then you need to go over the info icon the whole time to check it out, what kind of ingredients are in the ground bait. But now we can just name it. So let's have a look. Do I need to do it here? Yeah, how do I need to make my own ground bait? I thought it was over here, ground bait, but now it's barbel mix. Ah, it's over here. Oh, that's strange. Why is it over here? So it's not anymore. just alphabetic now. Okay. So ready-made ground bait. So now you can give it a name. So test video. So you can just put some stuff in it. Corn flour, breadcrumbs. And let's put some vanilla in it. So here you can see it. Let's make it. And there you go. And I even got the point. That's not bad. So let's have a look now in the ground bait that we can see it. The test. I hope it's now over here. Okay. Yeah, I don't see it, to be honest. did I... Ah, here it is. Ah, here it is. So it's the first one. That's good. So now you can see test video. This is my ground bait. So it's a lot easier. Take it from me. There are a lot of people that are very, very happy that that you can make this. So for the leveling skill, I already said it, I think. You got now bottom fishing too. So it's going to share with carp fishing. So the spot rod. So if you put points in this, you put points in the spot rod too. That's not bad because they work really good together. For the other thing, I already showed you guys it. Then you got the cooking skill. So I need to unlock all this stuff. I need to think now for a moment. Did I say everything to you guys? I think you can do it. Yeah, that's it. So I cannot say more to you guys. So it doesn't look that bad. I can show you guys my net, but I think I already showed you guys it. So there is a lot of new stuff. There is clipping too. I didn't test clipping. Clipping is something. So what is clipping? So you throw somewhere in a hole. So it's sometimes hard to see in this game because you don't have the markers. And if you are catching a lot of fish with a certain strength that you throw, you can clip it. So you just put a clip on your line, and every time that you throw your line into the water, it's going to stop on that length of your line. So you're always going to fish at the same position, and therefore it's really good. So that's now in the game too. But I think that I said everything. So everything that is on my paper. I'm going to post the info about the patch too. And I can only say to you guys, have fun with fishing in the new lake if you're level 28. I'm going to do some trolling. That's my next video. I'm going to make it right away. So it's going to be up in this in 20 minutes. So thanks for watching, guys. Have fun in the new lake, the Ladoga Lake. And I see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.